You can start.
Hi, my name is Lita.
Hi, my name is Jasmine, and today we're performing Best Friends.
Courtney Johnson, I'm never speaking to you for the rest of my life.
What's wrong, Maria?
What about, wait, I can't tell you because I'm not speaking to you.
Are you mad about Courtney?
What about Courtney?
I swear I didn't kiss him, no matter what those girls at the mall said. I know he's your boyfriend and I won't do that.
You kissed my boyfriend?
No, I swear I didn't.
That wasn't what I was mad about, but now I am.
Is it about the sweatshirt?
What sweater?
My only power is, I swear I was going to ruin it, and as soon as my mom washed it, I got it a little piece on it.
Oh my God. God, my sweater. You took my shirt, sweater, and got pizza on it?
I will have it back Friday, Saturday, at the least, I promise.
I can't believe this. No, I wasn't mad about that either, but the list is growing.
Okay, I'm really sorry. I asked Ms. Milton to put me into a different study group in English, but I thought it would be better for all of us.
You were the one who asked me not to go to a different group. Why?
It's just that when we study something, you chewing your gum really low, and it's really hard for me to concentrate. I didn't mean anything, but it's really, I bet Lazy is a great study partner, isn't she?
So let me get this straight. Because my boyfriend stole my best sweater and got out of the study group in English, anything else I should know?
Isn't that annoying?
You would think so, but even that's not why I'm mad at you.
You mean there's more?
You tell me. What else should I know?
Okay, here it goes. I was one who broke your Barbie in the second grade. I was the one who told your mom and you snagged out to meet Jimmy Smart last year. I accidentally told just a complete of people about your Tom sexy. I am the one that told Mr. Patana that you could sing, and that why you had to do that good thing the last year at the assembly. And okay, I'm not the one who's been writing those any assignments. Love letter to your brother. You must hate me now. What in the world are you fine with me?
Well, that was a lot of bad stuff, but anyone who have such a pathetic crush on my disgusting brother needs a sympathy she can't get.